Thank you, Gabby, for that wonderful introduction. We were all born at the right time. We were born during a time of great scientific advances. Humans are now living longer than ever. To top it all off, we were born just before Common Core. Think about it. If we were all born a year later, we'd be dealing with early Common Core. 2 years later, Common Core testing would be required in most subjects. Thank you to our wonderful governor, Andrew Cuomo, for making these years of high school as stressful as possible through standardized testing and cutting public education funding. But in all seriousness, now that we've made it, we must look forward to what's next. It may seem intimidating out there, away from home and on your own. However, there are a few things we can do to make it a lot easier. While we are all going in different directions with our lives, there is one thing I urge you all to do. Live your life for yourself and to the fullest. You should be happy with what you do with your life. By choosing a career path that you want to do, not what somebody else thinks you should do. Your career should not be predetermined. This is something you'll be doing for the rest of your life, so you should enjoy it. Get out there and reach for your goals. To put it simply, be brave. Don't pass up an opportunity just because you are afraid of failure. Instead, embrace the challenge. And don't get me wrong, you will fail sometimes, so don't get discouraged when you mess up. The amount of times you try and succeed will by far outnumber the times where you fail. And in the cases where I do fail, I like to think of this story. In 2010, a woman bought a lottery ticket